Hey guys, Proto here, and welcome back to Minecraft Survival, where we left off. We got out of our mine, and we collected some materials, and we saw a zombie and had that quiet-ass experience again, which will probably be in most to all of my videos, close to all. And I think this is where I'm going to build my house. I just ate a sandwich. Well, I'm eating a sandwich right now and getting really bad stomach cramps. So, let's clear out this grass and hopefully get some seeds. We've already got 3 of them, which were from like old grass back where we spawned. I don't know why it's lagging worse. Like, I X'd out all of the things I had open, except for, like, my Minecraft and my screen recorder. Horses! Holy crap, we got horses, sweet! They're hearing a good sound. Let's see. Let's go ahead and start building on our house, shall we? Let's grab that piece of seed because we will need it. I'm gonna take another bite of my sandwich while this thing freezes up. Uneven, but not my doors. I'm talking about where I'm gonna. Well, I'm probably gonna build a double bed. I know in the first episode I said I wasn't gonna do it, but yeah, it's probably gonna piss me off if I don't. Sorry for the awkward silence, but I can't talk with my mouth full. Okay, so we're about to finish the floor, and I've got. Wait, do I have the perfect design? I'm really hoping I do, because if this is uneven, it's going to piss me off, and I'm going to need to make a different floor design. Yes, I can do it, I think. Wait, is it 1, 2, 3? Yes, I can do it. I didn't think about doing this, but now I did. Yeah, that's the word, now I did. Ah. Happens. Damn lag just screws me over. And we're gonna have to break this middle, place that side, and then birch. feel like this floor design, you go ahead and do it. I don't care. Since I've got the Chroma Hills texture pack, I'm thinking that the birch store is going to look better than the oak. Let's just see. Well, I think the oak door actually looks better than the birch. Yeah, I think the oak wood looks better than the birch. But tell me in the comments what you like the most. And maybe I'll change it, I'm not sure. I probably won't because I don't want to waste wood on two sets of doors when I can get three of them for like one whole set of that. If you didn't know, in the 1.8 update, you can now get, I think it was the 1.8, I haven't played any different Minecrafts in a while. Let's go ahead and make some chests, why not? That's what we're gonna do anyways. Huge double chest should be fine. And then I can stick my furnace right there. Chest on the other side. Yes, perfect. Do I have a furnace? No, I do not. Donut. Do not. And while we're here, we should go ahead and smelt that iron. I feel like we should. Yes. Ah. Good. Piss me off for a second. Torches. Tell me in the comments below if I should put a chest room, like put separate rooms for everything. Because I do that in almost every single one of my survivals. How much wool will we have left if we make another bed? 14. 6, 12. I'll be able to make two banners. Nice. I'll put that in front of my house. Yep, I broke my rule that I was going to not build a double bed, but I didn't. Go get some sand. That'd be a pretty good idea. I'd probably take this sand. Okay. Pretty good. Also, check out Golden Gaming 1197 and 1997 Happy Logan and Cobra Gaming. Solid Gamers. Cobra Gaming used to be like my old YouTube. Oh, crap. I should go ahead and build like two down because it's not gonna hurt. I need to sit in a bed or something before the mobs spawn. Oh crap, it's almost time to go. So, I will see you guys in the next episode. Make sure you like, subscribe, tell me in the comments how I can make the videos better, and I will see you in the next video, probably awkward silence, now.